is the worst part of the show. You can see the scope of the Inland Pacific here. Oh, my lens broke.
Did you get the ceiling?
No. There he is.
Hello.
Man from San Diegoville. Well, no, San Diego, really. I'm not sure.
Hope I can make the tape this time.
I'll edit it out.
What is it? I hope I can make the tape this time.
Yeah, I'll walk you.
Take my time over the gap.
I gotta get going.
Hang on.
with the bridge track and everything.
What's this area supposed to be?
Horseshoe Bend, Yorba Belinda. Weir Canyon.
I bring anything I need to fix the structure, put a temporary structure in, including
over
landscaping.
There, the one that makes the model right now, I ask him for his.
Yeah, the guy that's
doing the
right. They can be strapped together like that.
Yeah, no, that's nice.
Holy smokes.
They're speed matched, so they all run the same speed. So it's
totally
one's not dragging or pushing.
Yeah. No, I was like, yeah,
together, I go, those are family too. They're like,
everyone has one YouTube.
Well, still,
it's all.
Probably SD40-2s.
In fact, that I think that same cab number, road number.
I had a train around here somewhere. That's fine.
It's not the usual glitches either.
Side too, but not as much as this, but you know. So. Thank you. All right. Have a good one.
Watch it right here.
Jeez, Miles. What's up?
Yes, sir.
I like that.
Give me some room over there, okay? For Harold.
Yeah.
Okay? Thank you.
What's that?
What's that? Hope so. I never get on video.
I got on video last time. My face was on video.
Usually.
Thank you.
number on the left throttle. If there's a number on the left throttle, wake it up and then hit local dispatch. When you gave it to me, you had a different local on the throttle. So you're good right now.
How do you local dispatch?
Just hit local and then dispatch. This doesn't matter. Yeah, that was...
Front and back?
Yeah.
Behave.
Had to get that in there. Come on.
Behave. Connection as well when you couple the turns up?
Yes, except that the connection is actually digital and not straight voltage.
I'm sorry, I don't quite.
There's a computer chip that's reading the program from my program. This is Engineer Gome with the throttle.
Oh, it's...
for me.
Yes, it is. Oh, delete. That's an power lasso. We're like, dude.
Very colorful.
Yes, very colorful.
That's where they get dirty. Ooh, the engineer right off the cap.
Gotta go that fast just to make sure that it keeps going.
It's a little suggestive.
At the end of the disc, he's shutting off any time.
Are you running out?
Any second, it should be a